Oh boy, okay, let's not be in this vehicle anymore. Hello guys, and welcome back to some more Far Cry 3. The NPCs are talking?
It's not bad.
You look skinny. You had me worried you'd forgotten how to cook.
That's okay.
You're my cousin. You know you're the only family I have that's worth the damn. Eat. Let's put some meat on those skinny bones.
Yeah, yeah. Wow, that guy really doesn't like skinny people, huh? Ah, there's with some meat on those skinny bones. All right, let's go out for a little drive, shall we? Whoops. All right, and this is the weapon wheel. Just making sure that I know how to bring it up and stuff. Okay. Yeah, we've been doing a lot of side stuff, so I think it's about time we do some main stuff. And by main stuff, I mean we go up, take out the outpost, and then we go to the main objective. Or rather, we take out all these things to the main objective. I shall talk to the good doctor in due time. For now, my friends don't take priority, you know. Stay away from me. I don't have any wish to fight you. Well, that's great. How could they give up? Thank goodness. Okay, here we go. I need to take down their little base. Okay. Well, first of all, how many are there? Wait, but before we do, smile for the picture, dude. Okay, good, good. You got a shotgun, guy. And only a shotgun, guy. Wait, where are all the other people? Gotta run over there. Oh, look at that view. Oh, look, a shark. I actually need a shark. Oh man, this is going on Instagram as soon as I get back from this island of pirates. Look at that little island. Oh, that's kind of cute. All right, here we go. Here we go. Just gotta save pictures for when I get back, you know? Very important. Very important. Wait, who's seeing me? Oh, there's a guy up there. You don't see me, so it's fine. Can I do like a jump attack on him? Just jump up from up high? Oh. You heard stuff. Maybe I can do this, right? Maybe I can throw a rock. Crap. No, you don't. Ah, you freaking hit me with your gun? Great. The alarm, the alarm. Yeah, go for the alarm. That's something like that. Yeah, yeah. The one I smashed to pieces. I just shot it, dude. Just saw me shoot it. Alright. Did it very professionally. No alarms triggered. Liberated. Didn't do it fully stealthy, but that's fine. Got some sunglasses to look cool. What should I get? Steady aim? Steady crosshair? Nah, what about this? Improved hipfire accuracy. Partially drained health. I mean, I would like more health, honestly. Quickly hide bodies after performing a stealth takedown? I mean, more health honestly sounds way better than anything else right now. Yeah, I need shark. Ooh. Motetau. New island racing thingy is available. Knife throwing game? Alright, so I need sharks. Those are not sharks. But I may need them. Yeah, yeah, you're the man, dude. Sure. Oh, that's a shark. We'll just get killed already. I already killed your friend. Either I'm shooting sand or something, or I'm missing horribly. Okay, I give up. I cannot hit that thing. Where's the shark at, by the way? Oh, there's one literally right here. Where's the shark? The sea turtle. Where'd the shark go, by the way? Shark over there. Yeah, go up and get some air, dude. Having a fear of sharks and playing a game where there's sharks in it is not exactly the best thing in the world, but it'll make do. One right there. Oh, well, I'm gonna wait a bit. I cannot kill that guy. One thing I do need, though, is the shark. Where the heck did it go? Oh, it's right here. I need your skin. Hey, you'll get air soon, Jason. Stop being so worse, okay? You gotta become the warrior, you know? The warrior inside you. Don't see me complaining about fighting sharks, even though I am complaining about fighting sharks, okay? It's different. Does that sound playing because I am... attacked by a shark? I don't know. Look at that picture. Great. Is there anything here I should be wary of? Oh, shark. Hello there. Alright, let me just gather your skin if you don't mind. Oh, I can't because my rucksack is full. Seriously? I have to discard something or make something here. What can I make and what can I not make? I need two shark skin for that one. Oh. Oh, we could even make that. I don't know why I didn't before. That's boar hide I need for that one. It's goat skin. More goat skin. Even more goat skin. Alright, we get this. Skin you. Can I please get the- oh great, cannot loot, okay. Back again. think I saw another, yeah, another shark. Yeah, I hate sharks, okay? Really hate them. I needed shark or something, right? It was heavy duty holster. There we go. Oh, did I need shark for anything else, like at all? I don't think so. Because later on I might need something like it. I'll just borrow your skin and then I'm gonna take my leave. Alright. Damn, I hate sharks. Did I mention that? What is it, like 100 times? It will be again. The island? I mean, it looks quite beautiful still.
Good work. But there's still more to do here. Check out the bulletin board.
Okay. Wanted, a pirate has taken over a local farm to grow drugs. Honor and tradition, kill him with a knife. I still don't get why you want me to kill him with a knife.
Damn pirates. Scum.
You have a bad scum. Ooh.
I hope my family's okay.
What does the PC or the memory card? Oh, it's a collectible. I didn't know that. Only I can craft something. Just these, huh? Okay. Now next up we got this way. Wait, before I go anywhere, I kinda need to figure out. I go this way, there's another outpost up here I need to clear out. Oh my goodness, shark infested water. Alright, so we'll go this way. Just keep following the shoreline. Okay, this is not my favorite music, but you know, I can deal with it. I don't know how to turn off the radio. I gotta go up here. Whoa. Am I on top of a mountain or something? Oh boy, yes I am. Like a hill, but still.
I found him.
Dang it. Well, this is gonna be awful. They're gonna call for reinforcements, aren't they? Don't go for the alarm. Oh, that's gonna be awful. I just shoot the alarm, okay? You can't just shoot me. Wait, the north, isn't that behind me? I really flippin' hope you're not coming from the north. Okay, who's shooting at me? We'll free the animal. Oh, whoa. I didn't know you were gonna use a freaking ship. Can just shoot the cage to free the animal in it or something? Don't know which cage is the right cage. Okay, shut the alarm. Perfect. That was a big ouchie. 3 of 34. That's a lot of outposts. Oh yeah, I also gotta... that's right, I gotta sell some stuff. Ooh, animal. Seems like I actually did make the animal escape.
Who's the man? Me.
Yeah, you guys did so much to help me out here. Like, so much. Don't worry, I can help you out.
This is all me.
But did you say this is all you? Because I did all that work. Won't appreciate you taking credit for it. Quick sell. Oh wait, I did take the mission to, I forgot about that. Can I cancel it? Oh well, it doesn't matter. I'll do this for now.
Do this.
Good work. But there's still more to do here. Check out the bulletin board.
I'll check it out later, okay? It's fine. Use needles. Okay, so the radio tower up there, huh? Oh boy, okay, let's not be in this vehicle anymore. Who needs a vehicle anyway? You know, it's overrated. That was the sound of my perfect parking, okay? Hello there, guys. Oh, why are you taking it out from there, not in the middle of the stomach? How do you even get a ball all the way over here? Time for some good old-fashioned climbing. Wait, do I have to go down again? Wait, what? Oh, the ladder right here. I got it. I'm gonna go up here and... ladder right here. Maybe I should up the field of view to 90. Still feels a little bit big. Like, I always use 85 in all the games, but in this game especially, it just seems like the field of view is so low. Was it in gameplay? No. It was in video for some reason. Okay. Okay, I barely see a difference, but it's fine. Cool. And we have an easy way down right here. What is happening there? I kind of need those animals, so I'll clearly go down there. Don't mind if I do. You're wolves, aren't you? Because if so, I need you. Oh no, you're dogs. Ouch! Are you dogs? You are. I saw you chasing a pig. You wouldn't happen to know where that pig went? Is that the pig? Sorry, piggy. Just gonna get your skin.
Disgusting.
Do we have anything in here I may want to take? Yes, we do. But I need to get inside the building and I cannot climb through the window. Alright. Wait, I heard piggy. Where did I hear piggy at? Okay, okay, got it, got it, got it. Where did it go? Actually managed to outrun me. Whoops, okay. I know I needed the pig for something. This one, yeah. Oh, I needed to think. Good thing I picked up the other thing then. Dog skin. I actually need dog skin now. Well, I know I can find one. Or a couple. I thought I knew where I could find them, but I think they despawned. Yeah, they're definitely not here anymore. Am I under attack or something? Oh. You also a doggo. Oh, that sound. Ew. Can't help but keep getting sight distracted. Getting distracted by all this stuff you can do. I don't even know if I need more pig hide, but I'll take it anyway. Alright, crafting. Oh no, I'm not gonna do that. Let's see. Syringe kit. Need leopard skin. Ah, interesting, interesting. Dingo? That's a boar. This is just a goat. I really need a goat. There was a vehicle over here, right? I didn't see wrong. How do you guys even get all the way out here if you don't even have a vehicle? Hey, excuse me, stop please. Stop right there, okay? I need your vehicle. Oh, you'd let me. Okay, thank you for letting me carjack you. I appreciate it. I'm gonna go all the way back to the other area to get that objective done. Don't worry, I'll do the main objective in a little bit. I just really want to get that off my map. Just so I don't have to look at it anymore. Uh-oh. A cave. Firefight. And fight to the death. I'm not gonna help you right now. I'll help you later on though. It's decently far away. I'll just have to steal the four-wheeler over here. And then hope for the best. Four-wheeler? Wait, it's not here anymore. Wait, what? Oh, that's gonna make everything a little bit more difficult. These are some of those enemies. Nope. Oh no no no! Don't kill them. I need them alive. There we go. Boy, you're not dead yet. I think my ally died though. Yeah, they got a little bit shot up. Bite a fetish item? What? $1. Alright, over to the next one. Blue poker chip. Alright, that is also going to be it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed watching. If they consider liking and subscribing, hope to see you in the next one. And as always, stay awesome.